Once you create an awesome ClickUp template, it's pretty reasonable to believe that you might want to share that template with other people. With the traditional templates inside ClickUp, only people in your workspace who you give permission to can use those templates to create a list, a space, a folder, whatever it might be. But with the public templates feature in ClickUp, you're able to take a template you create and send it to people in another workspace, to your client, or even sell templates on your website and give it to strangers on the internet by creating a public template link. So I'm going to just walk through what this feature is so you know enough to be dangerous when it comes to the public templates feature in ClickUp. The very first thing we want to understand when it comes to public templates is how exactly we create them. Luckily, creating a public template is much the same as creating any other template. We click Save as Template, we give it some kind of name, and right before we click Save, we turn on Public Sharing. Then we click Save. Now, once it saves, you actually don't see the public template link right away. You actually need to go back into the template center to find it. To find the template center in ClickUp, you can click on the three dots anywhere in your ClickUp account. So it could be right here, a template center, anywhere where you can access templates, you can find the template center. So when we get into that, we want to browse templates to find all the templates we have. Here you can see a bunch of templates I have in this account. And if I go browse my folder templates, I'm going to do a quick search. I can see my folder template is there. If I click on this template in the body of the template, not the quick use button, but the actual body, it'll open up the additional details about that template. Once again, it might feel like we haven't hit the jackpot, right? Where's the public sharing stuff? Well, you actually need to do one more click. I know it's silly. One more click to find that public link. Over here in the right corner, there is a share button. And here we can see the public sharing link for this particular template. This is the link you're going to need to use in order to share your template with the whole world. And what if you want to make a public template of an existing template? Well, it works the same way. We're just going to go into the template center. Again, we can go in anywhere, browse our templates to find, you know, some other random template we might have in our workspace. Let's find this one here. Doesn't matter if it's a space, folder, list, whatever. We're going to go up to the share button again, and we are going to turn on public template sharing. It's kind of the same thing, but we need to actually turn it on this time because it was not on in the past. Note, right below the public sharing link is the option to share with the community. Please do not confuse this with a public sharing link. When you share a template with ClickUp's community, you basically create a template that ClickUp could choose to use in the overall template center. So right now I'm seeing my own template, but if I click on community, I can see the 127 templates that ClickUp users have submitted into the library of ClickUp templates. So while I'd encourage you to contribute a template for the good of the community, just realize that if you're trying to sell this template or use this template with clients, you probably don't want to also give it away for free in the community center here. We want to make sure that we see the difference there between community sharing and the public sharing link that is a little bit more controlled. Once we have this link, anyone on the internet can click on this link and actually install that template into their account. Keep in mind that the actual name of your template is going to become the actual name of the thing once it's installed. So this space will be called the Everything Part One space when it is actually installed by a person. The description and these other details and the image will not show up when someone tries to install it, with the exception of ClickUp templates, which for some reason actually do show that nice image. For the rest of us, it does not appear when we share them publicly. I don't know why, but just keep that in mind that that public title is coming over, the description and image, they just don't. There is one common issue that I often see come up with public templates. It's even happened to us here at ProcessDriven, and I've educated our team on this, and I feel like I need to educate the broader world on the most common mistake I see with public templates: using the wrong link. So if I go in here, you can see this is our public link. If I copy this link and put it somewhere else, I am going to be good to go. But if I click on this link to open it, to test if it's working, the link actually changes. So do you see the difference here? Rather than just saying app.clickup.com/template, it now has my workspace ID for this demo account in the URL. So if I go back, see the comparison here? This one is just template, and this one has the ID of my workspace. As frustrating as it is, if I were to then take this link and share this one with another person, they will get an error because they do not have access to that workspace ID. And I know this is really silly, this is a small little detail, but it has tripped up us and so many others that I want to make sure I'm calling it out. When you're looking to share a public template, make sure you're sharing it directly from the public link and not typing it in your browser and then copying and pasting it from there. Finally, keep in mind that templates follow the same rules as any other templates in ClickUp's account right now, whether they're private or not. So things like dependencies only will come through if both ends of the dependency are inside the template. Custom relationships are not yet supported with templates of any kind, and, you know, all those other quirks. If you're looking for more about the basics of templates, check out this video here. But for public templates, I think we've covered most of the quirks. I hope this video was helpful for you. And if you have questions of your own, please do put them in the comments below and like and subscribe while you're down there to feed the hungry algorithm and get this video in front of more people. Look forward to seeing you guys next time on another video about process and ClickUp magic. And until next time, enjoy the process.